Hi guys, welcome back to K-World. Today I'm going to summarize the 2020 movie Justice High. With a plot spoiler alert, let's get to it. But first, a big thank you to Norma Pinch, who is celebrating 6 months with me. Thank you so much, Norma Pinch. You are amazing. Chae-Young is an excellent fighter who was taught karate at young age by her father. She can't stand injustice and gets involved in a fight, which ultimately gets her expelled. After some time, Chae-Young gets accepted into a new school. Chae-Young's homeroom teacher brings up the school's rules about fights, as if to warn Chae-Young about it, when she meets with Chae-Young and her father, Dong-Pyo. Dong-Pyo feels the need to use the bathroom as they leave, so Chae-Young decides to wait for him at a park. She notices Jong-Goo, a student in the school she got admitted to, being bullied for scoring higher marks. Chae-Young intervenes while recording the incident on her phone. To everyone's surprise, all four bullies get beaten up by Chae-Young. Apparently, Chae-Young is in the same class as Jong-Goo and the bullies. Jong-Goo is delighted to see her and even tries to befriend her, but Chae-Young ignores him. After school, Jong-Goo catches up to her, but Chae-Young sternly tells him to pretend he doesn't know her, and, if he's really thankful to her, he should stay away from her. The next day, Sae-Na, who is Chae-Young's senior, confronts her about the fight she had with her minions in front of everyone, including Jong-Goo. Chae-Young responds scornfully, stating that she simply had a word with her minions. Sae-Na demands to have her phone to delete the video Chae-Young recorded of the incident. When she tries to slap Chae-Young for refusing and pointing out that she's invading her privacy, Chae-Young immediately grabs her hand. Chae-Young also adds that she's not being respected as a senior because she's not acting like one, but decides to let it go and walks away. After school, Jong-Goo once again follows Chae-Young and asks her to teach him how to fight. When she's about to walk away, Jong-Goo tells her that his father has passed away, and his mother runs a diner by herself. They get a lot of difficult customers at night, so he wants to learn how to fight in order to protect his mother. So Chae-Young takes him to her father, who enthusiastically enrolls him in his karate academy. Meanwhile, Sae-Na goes to her friends Hae-Sung and Jin-Hyuk, who is the school president, to complain about Chae-Young. She demands that they intervene since Chae-Young humiliated her in front of the school. Hae-Sung and Jin-Hyuk are not very concerned about it, but they agree to meet with her due to Sae-Na's nagging. Jin-Hyuk gets offended when Hae-Sung casually asks him to summon Chae-Young, but he agrees to do so when Hae-Sung adds that Chae-Young would come if the school president asks her to. Jong-Goo undergoes intense training at the karate academy, to the point where he even struggles to walk. Meanwhile, Chae-Young gets summoned by Jin-Hyuk, and Sae-Na and Hae-Sung also join them once Chae-Young arrives. Hae-Sung becomes shaken by Chae-Young's confidence as she explains that Sae-Na was the one who initiated the fight, while she only defended her classmate who was being bullied by Sae-Na's friends. Hae-Sung quickly intervenes, surprising both Sae-Na and Jin-Hyuk, and asks Chae-Young to apologize to Sae-Na and leave. Jin-Hyuk and Sae-Na are shocked by Hae-Sung's actions, so Hae-Sung explains that Jin-Hyuk is the one who will get in trouble for siding with the bullies. At a drunken party organized by Jin-Hyuk, Hae-Sung learns that Jin-Hyuk is planning to join a gang. He has even thrown the party to welcome Kang-Sik, who almost got expelled from school for bullying, and has decided to join the gang with them. Hae-Sung warns Jin-Hyuk not to bring up joining a gang again. Meanwhile, Chae-Young notices Dong-Pyo gazing at a photograph of himself and her mother. It turns out that Chae-Young's mother left them because Dong-Pyo was obsessed with karate and used all their money, even going into debt, to open up his academy. Chae-Young's mother tried to convince her to go with her to her new rich boyfriend, but Chae-Young refused to leave her father. Sung-Jin, who holds a high-ranking position in the gang Jin-Hyuk plans to join, suddenly arrives at school. He demands that Jin-Hyuk make the initiation payment quickly if he wants to join their gang. However, Sung-Jin is more interested in recruiting Hae-Sung, as he sees him as the mastermind behind Jin-Hyuk. Sung-Jin even meets with Hae-Sung personally, and asks him to join their gang. Jin-Hyuk then demands Kang-Sik to bring Jong-Goo to him because he is close to Chae-Young, whom Hae-Sung is interested in. Kang-Sik sends two of his minions to bring Jong-Goo to him, but they run into Hae-Sung. Upon recognizing Jong-Goo as Chae-Young's friend, Hae-Sung tries to take him elsewhere, but the two minions reluctantly refuse, stating that Jin-Hyuk gave them specific instructions to bring Jong-Goo to him. So Hae-Sung beats them up for refusing his orders, but he ends up getting beaten up by Kang-Sik. As Hae-Sung struggles to stop them, Chae-Young arrives, surprising Hae-Sung, and beats up Kang-Sik before walking away. Hae-Sung calls out to Jong-Goo and learns from him about the academy. As a result, Hae-Sung ends up signing up for the academy as well. When Chae-Young sees him at the academy, she becomes irritated because Hae-Sung was one of the bullies. At school, Chae-Young runs into Sae-Na, and Sae-Na calls her out for not greeting her. Hae-Sung sees them and quickly intervenes before it turns into a fight, allowing Chae-Young to go. Sae-Na then confronts Hae-Sung about him ignoring her texts and calls, and confesses that she has feelings for him. Hae-Sung turns her down and simply tells her that they have been friends for 6 years, and he doesn't want to lose her. Jong-Goo skips the academy because his mother has fallen sick, and he goes to take care of her. As a result, only Chae-Young and Hae-Sung end up in the session. Chae-Young brings up Hae-Sung's past as a boxer during middle school, and scoffs suggesting that it may be the reason why he bullies weaker students. Despite Dong-Pyo's protest, she challenges him to a fight. Chae-Young easily defeats him and scoffs at him, stating that he has chosen to use his power for violence. Jin-Hyuk gets harassed by Sung-Jin to pay up the initiation payment, so he instructs Kang-Sik to collect money from the school. Jong-Goo witnesses the bullies harassing one of his classmates who didn't make the payment. He tries to intervene but ends up getting beaten. Disappointed, Jong-Goo goes to Dong-Pyo and expresses his desire to learn how to fight so that he can help others. As a result, Dong-Pyo decides to teach him the karate chop. However, in order to master it, Jong-Goo ends up practicing it 1,000 times on a mast. Hae-Sung and Jong-Goo continue to train with Chae-Young. Meanwhile, Jin-Hyuk angrily beats up two of his classmates for not giving him enough time to copy their answers during an exam. He lashes out at them, accusing them of wanting him to fail the exam, and suggesting that they deliberately showed him the answers in the last 5 minutes. Sometime later, Hae-Sung tells Chae-Young and Jong-Goo that he has tickets for a movie. Chae-Young refuses initially, but Jong-Goo and Hae-Sung manage to convince her. After the movie, Jong-Goo takes them to his mother's diner. Jong-Goo's mother confesses to them that it is the first time Jong-Goo has brought friends over. After dinner, Hae-Sung and Chae-Young stop by a convenience store. Chae-Young brings up the about Hae-Sung and his friends bullying students like Jong-Goo for fun. Hae-Sung confesses to her that he was trained by a drunkard when he was a boxer, which eventually led him to give it up. He lost his direction in life after that and ended up befriending the bullies. He had been trying to distance himself from his friends, but he didn't know how because he didn't have friends like Chae-Young and Jong-Goo before. At school, Jin-Hyuk informs Hae-Sung that he has joined the gang and that the school now belongs to them. To Hae-Sung's frustration, Jin-Hyuk also tells him that Sung-Jin wants Hae-Sung to attend the general meeting. Angered, Hae-Sung vehemently refuses and warns Jin-Hyuk that he will make both the gang and Jin-Hyuk regret involving the school. The two engage in a fight when Jin-Hyuk threatens to harm Chae-Young. During the fight, Hae-Sung confesses that he stayed away from Sae-Na because he knew Jin-Hyuk had feelings for her, and he warns Jin-Hyuk not to harm Chae-Young. But Jin-Hyuk calls in Sae-Na and hands her sleeping pills, instructing her to drug Chae-Young, while pointing out Hae-Sung's feelings for Chae-Young. Sae-Na sends Chae-Young a text asking to meet up in the student council room, stating that she wants to be friends. In the student council room, Sae-Na serves Chae-Young tea laced with the sleeping pills. She confesses to Chae-Young that she had feelings for Hae-Sung, but was rejected. As they talk, Chae-Young starts to feel comfortable with Sae-Na and believes that Sae-Na genuinely wants to reconcile with her. However, just before Chae-Young could drink the tea, Sae-Na throws it away. Frustrated, Chae-Young walks away, but Jin-Hyuk angrily enters the room and slaps Sae-Na for going through with the plan. Together with Kang-Sik, they beat up Chae-Young and tie her up. Meanwhile, Jong-Goo overhears his bullies happily discussing Chae-Young being beaten up by Jin-Hyuk. He quickly rushes to the karate academy and informs Hae-Sung about what he overheard. Hae-Sung immediately makes a call to Jin-Hyuk, but Jin-Hyuk hangs up, demanding Hae-Sung to come to the school. Jong-Goo and Hae-Sung rush to the school, where they find Kang-Sik waiting for them. Instead of taking them to Chae-Young, Kang-Sik takes them to a basketball court where his gang waits. Somehow, they manage to fight off the gang and reach Jin-Hyuk. They find Chae-Young taped to a chair, and Jin-Hyuk demands Hae-Sung to kneel before him, threatening to harm Chae-Young. He proceeds to beat up Hae-Sung, but Jong-Goo intervenes. While Jin-Hyuk attacks Jong-Goo, Hae-Sung unties Chae-Young. Chae-Young then takes over and beats up Jin-Hyuk. The three of them walk out of the room. As the movie ends, we see Dong-Pyo, Chae-Young, Hae-Sung, and Jong-Goo working together at the karate academy. That's it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.